After a lackluster season on the court, a fractured fan base is lashing out at the University of Arkansas men's basketball coach John Pelphrey. Now that criticism is bleeding over into newspaper and radio. 4029's Megan Gorey tells us what fans are saying on one sports call-in show.
Morning and welcome to the John and Deke Show.
Today's radio talk is yesterday's news, specifically about the ad that ran in one newspaper on Thursday.
How do you feel about the newspaper ad, though? I mean, did you think that was warranted?
The ad calls on Razorback fans to contact university bigwigs about the future of the Arkansas basketball program.
In short, it's just an ad that basically puts the names, phone numbers, and addresses of the Board of Trustees and all the Razorback brass and the governor.
Let's get the governor involved with it. That's what we need to do.
Why not just get President Obama? Why don't we get Senator Bozeman involved in it?
Politics aside, today's talk radio is all about giving the fans the vote. Whether it's a question of getting him fired or just fired up, Hogs fans all over have one goal in mind.
It's all about not meeting expectations of a basketball program that has a storied past of six Final Fours, national championship games, and the Razorbacks want that return to glory. 4 years hasn't done it, and everyone wants to literally return to glory by bringing in Mike Anderson.
As for Pelphrey, he's talking too, saying he won't be distracted by critics, but for now, the criticism continues to dominate the radio dial.
Forget Donovan, yeah. Forget Boeheim, forget anybody.
The quote was, Mike Anderson,
baby.
In Springdale, I'm Megan Gorey, 4029 News.
Okay, Megan. Now, Arkansas has seen a steady decline in attendance in Pelphrey's four seasons. The Razorbacks averaged more than 17,000 fans in his first season, about 16,000 his second, and 13,000 last year. This season, the school averaged about 12,000 in 18 games.